So there are seven main petals that form the core of the Living Building Challenge. The first has to do with place, understanding the climate and impacts that a building may have on its site. The second has to do with the responsible use of energy on site, as well as water. Then there's the use of materials. And here the focus is to eliminate all of these chemicals and materials that are known to be destructive, either in terms of toxicity, energy, or depletion of resources around the world. And lastly, there's a whole slew of really interesting criteria, including happiness and well-being, equity, and this wonderful category called biophilic design. And that really opens up an aspirational aspect of the Living Building Challenge, which is to connect humans with their broader ecology.